finally both agreed that our love had reached the end. But just as he was packing, our little girl walked in. She saw him headed for the door and heard him say goodbye. Then she threw her arms around my neck, and with teardrops in her eyes, she said, "Mommy, if I make straight A's and look before I cross the street, wash my hands before each meal, and keep my room real nice and neat, and if I wash and dry the dishes and put them all away and give up my allowance, then Mom, will Daddy stay?" Then he turned and smiled at me, and not a word was said. He just kissed me on the cheek as we tucked her back in bed. He put his arms around me as we turned out her light. He whispered, "Angel, don't you worry, everything's all right."